Hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Overlord 2, the Sony PlayStation 3, played on PC via the emulator RPCS3, and we're finishing this thing off in this video, I hope. I know I said that in the last video, but this should be the end. Unless there is any post-endgame content, which I don't remember there being, then this should be it. Especially considering we're at the Emperor's Palace, so.
Nature, I escaped the arena dungeons with the aid of a helpful fairy.
Jam, thought we got rid of that tree hugger.
I'm going to find Solarius. He'll be a very different man when I finish with him. Let's bring this to an end. You and me, Scourge. You do the whole smash things up bit, and I'll back you up with inspirational monologues.
Oh god, he's annoying.
He's going to whinge at Solarius until he kills himself.
Nah.
If only I'd been magical, Scourge. It could have been a very different story. Elves are meant to be magical, but I couldn't even make a wing grow. All the other magical creatures mocked me, teased me.
Good work, please. Lost a few guys in that. Come on.
Reds. Browns. Reds. Choose all.
And obviously, between this video and between this one and the last one, I spent some time equipping up my minions and getting some more souls from them and stuff. Otherwise, I would have been screwed.
I hoped your predecessor's tower heart would unleash my potential, which is why I tried to steal it all those years ago. I mean, how was I to know it would become unstable and slightly explode? So it's not an end goal.
Fuck the hell.
People started to fear magic, and along came Solarius, and he just rose in a tide of their hatred and paranoia. He built a glorious empire, and they let him cleanse all the magical creatures he wanted to.
Sorry.
Anyone would think you were about to take over the world.
What?
Shall we continue? I assure you, your complete and total annihilation is just around the corner. As you can see, Florian still has his uses. Helping me play with your little barbarian head for one. By maintaining him, I could bring the sanctuaries down from the inside, piece by piece. I really hope that piece of delicious irony isn't lost on you, Scourge. I collected the magic here, refined it and fed it back to my citizens until they became pliable and generous. Of course, I sampled a little, took what was mine. Here are people's dreams and nightmares. Their fears, their will. They will be reborn in me as I rise from elf to emperor to god.
Oh my god. He's the boss of the game. Oh my god. What?
Oh, definitely need blues.
It's a demon! It's a demon!
Where's Solarius?
No, blues.
Is this the new dawn? I don't think I will.
He's beautiful. He's beautiful. My god, is a wondrous sight!
Ew, looks more like the result of a giant sneeze! That magic energy didn't take kindly to its new soured side.
You are truly a magnificent sight!
If you can deal with that slime in the same way...
And I'm sure when you are ready, you will reward me for my loyalty!
Revolutionaries! Now is our time to strike at the Empire!
Yep.
We need a hero of the people! You there! Attack it!
Why me?
We are all equal in the new People's
attack,
Republic!
Attack, attack! Attack!
The people have spoken!
Attack!
Get in there.
Attack, attack! 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 Attack!
That thing's certainly hungry. Maybe if you could put a few meals on Lex's way, that might slow him down.
I'll stand in his way. It's taking this.
Those things covering it, putrid pustules. They look weaker than the rest. Use your brains and wrist to target them. You choose all.
Look, those poor people. This better work.
Ah.
Things covering it, putrid pustules. They look weaker than the rest. Use your greens and reds to target them. Smell that from here! You choose all!
It's destroyed the palace!
Behold, he blesses us with his divine outpouring!
It's destroyed the palace!
Cool. What the?
Ooh. It's taking this city apart!
This is the end! The end!
Seems to be enjoying his meal.
Come on, resurrect the thing.
Great.
There must be balance. The cycle must be maintained.
I think what that wench is ranting about is that when a force gets out of control, another must rise to stop it.
There cannot be light without darkness.
And that darkness would be you, Master. Here I am!
What?
He can be killed.
Need help from somewhere.
You choose all.
Is your God love him?
With some help when you need it.
You must cut him down.
I don't want to be eaten.
Where's our emperor?
It's a demon! It's a demon!
It's horrible.
Damn. I think I'm gonna die.
His aggression shows fear. He can be killed. Killed.
I can practically smell that from here. Oh! Reds!
You are but bugs, Toddy! Behold, he blesses us with his divine outpouring!
Order must prevail.
Right now, I need some health more than anything else. Health, please. Shoot it.
cool.
From the belly of the beast, I am reborn! Soon I will ascend, and divinity will be truly mine!
Quick, sire! Whilst he's being all divine, draw out his magical energy with your evil presence spell.
This is what I should have been, mortals! The world has been put right!
Someone's awake!
What?
I have risen, and the world shall bow before me. That's it. Stand and bask in my divine light. Summoning the will to crush you all like tiny, tiny parts. Divine light.
Oh, fucking hell. I'm dead. That's definitely.
will to crush you all like tiny, tiny bugs! Shall we make the world?
It's so hard to target the bloody thing.
Oh, this is what I should have been, mortals. The world has been put right.
Oh, Ritz.
I have risen, and the world shall bow before me! That's it! Stand and bask in my divine light! Will to crush you all like tiny, tiny bugs! Shall we make the world? This is what I should have been. Mortals, the world has been put right. I have risen, and the world shall bow before me. That's it.
All over. This is no friggin' health regen. At least in the first one, you had gradual regen. You see, now I gotta do the whole thing all over again.
Run away! Run away!
It's horrible!
Sire, just like the ewes in the wake.
Lord, you are truly a magnificent.
That thing's certainly hungry. Maybe if you could put a few meals on Lix's way, that might slow him down. That's got him angry, sire. Keep this up and we might be able to extract Solarius from that pile of goo. See, that's giving you power. Enjoying his meal. You choose all.
Bow down to the great.
Great, lose.
Yes!
Mario's fear. He can be killed.
Come on, I hate...
Should have been mortals. The world has been
divine light. Summoning the will to crush you all like tiny, tiny bugs. Shall remake the world.
You choose all.
This is what I should have been, mortals. The world has been put right. I have risen, and the world shall bow before me. That's it. Stand and bask in my divine light. To crush you all like tiny, tiny bugs!
What are you doing? Come on.
You choose all.
Shall we make the world?
Fucking hell.
I should have been, mortals. The world has been put right. I have risen, and the world shall bow before me. That's it. Stand and bask in my divine light. No! This is mine, do you hear me? Mine! I am all this! I should have been, mortals. The world has been put right.
Oh, got him.
You choose all.
I have risen, and the world shall bow before me.
Watch out, master.
Everyone, get the archers. Almost got him. Be one more time after this.
Someone's awake. Rex.
Everyone. Got him.
Shall we make the world?
Die. Yes.
This is it. My ascension. I'm being taken up. I will embrace the world!
Or, alternatively, cover it in glue.
And so it has ended. The cycle starts afresh. I hope you don't expect me to clean this up. Men can't destroy without getting everything all messy.
And so the glorious empire fell. Envy, as such powers often do, hit a pile of sludge on the ground. And a new reign started. One born of both destruction and domination for that all-round evil mix. Rick and the master lived in harmony with his mistress, Ziz. But one day, his power too may come to an end, for there are many things that seek to bring down an overlord. Some come from the darkest pits, and some from the shiniest cities, whilst others are merely biding their time. Because evil always finds a way.
But we never got to see that because there was never an Overlord 3, sadly. So that was Overlord 2, the Sony PlayStation 3. Absolutely fantastic game. Leagues better than the first one. That's it, the first one was great, but the second one was way better. The only thing in the second one that was missing was the arena that was in the first one. Everything else was done way better in this one. The domination powers that you get to control the towns and raise resources to better your minions and things, that's way better in this one. And the story is a lot better in this one too. Though the first one had an expansion. This one did not, as far as I know. But yeah, damn fine game. Absolutely damn fine game. Funny how they got the elves in this one as, like, hippies. Like, well, greeny hippies. But this one doesn't have the dwarves, if I remember correctly. Yeah, there was no dwarves in this one, whereas the first one did. But yeah, some definite improvements to the way all the minions work. All the minions now have mounts, with the greens having spiders, reds having the rolling lizard thingies, and the browns having the wolves. But yeah, great, overall. The only thing I'll say is that the forged weapons and things, that was better in the first one. Because you could at least get health regen. Health and mana regen. In this one, it was a bit more limited. But, and you do have crystals now in the game that, which further limit things. But then you can only make one of something. But other than that, and the music in this one was a lot better as well. Far more memorable. I can't even remember the music in the first one. But yes, I hope you enjoyed watching this. Not sure what I'm going to play next. I've been feeling a bit like an RPG. And an old school one. Like maybe Might and Magic or something. Might and Magic or... I don't know about Phantasy Star. I want to play that at some point on this channel. Yeah, not sure. I'll have to think about it. I've never played through the Dragon Quest games either. But if I was going to play through a series, it would probably be Might and Magic. From number 3 onwards though, not the first two games. The first two games are terrible. So, the first one's absolutely terrible. And you should only ever play that on the NES port of it. Second one, play the Super Nintendo port. But then from 3, you just play the PC versions. But anyway, that's got nothing to do with this game. Things to think about later. But I hope you've enjoyed watching my playthrough of this. And with the devs over at RPCS3, as you can see, me having played through the whole game, without issue, this game is definitely playable, not in-game. Because it's basically flawless. I haven't had any problems with this game at all. And there's been very, very, very minor graphical stuff. But other than that, no issues. This is definitely a playable one. And sad that this series never got an Overlord 3. I mean, there was like an Overlord Fellowship of Evil or something on the Wii. I've never played that. And that's it. I think there's an Overlord game on the DS as well. So, I don't know. We'll see. I say this one had a much better start to it as well, with you playing as the little version of Overlord. Has more of a grim ending to it too. The first one ends with you pretty much being stuck in a cave. Well, stuck in a dimension you can't get out of. Let's see what continue does. Probably pick me up from where I was up to.
Dark Fae's a formidable lady.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Actually, I should save my game.
Remember when I was a young minion out in the field? Oh, the things I put on my...
Yeah, it would have been good if there was some post-end game content. Or something else you can do. But sadly, though, once you play through the story, that's it. Alright, so I will see you guys in whatever I choose to play next. I'll need to have a think about it. Alright, so I'll see you guys soon. Guys, have a good one, and thank you very much for watching.